I can do that for you. Hi, folks. Darth Alice here. And what I've got here is a few different katana-style sabers. I've got my proto saber with me. And my newest line of D5 stunt katana here. This is all aircraft-grade aluminum. I did a lot of work balancing these things, machining for precision and durability. As you can see, it's a good bright blade in there. This one runs off a AA battery pack, momentary switch, and we have a Lulu switching setup on the inside of it. And again, it's all been set up where it's durable and strong. And then what I've got here too, if you want to go to more of the top end, traditional Fukaino wrap leather with real sea ray skin underneath, black chrome powder coat. And then let's see here. Same thing in black, but with more of an elephant guide skin, with a D-ring on the back. Again, different type of switching
set.
Yeah, come on down and check out the Sabers from Darth Alice, City Comic Con.